Here is another question of arrays. Explain all steps using an array in Java program. Obtaining an array is a two-step process. First, you must declare a variable of the desired array type, and second, you must allocate the memory that will hold the array using new and design it to the array variable. Thus, in Java, all arrays are dynamically allocated. Why is Java array? Java is a very common type of data structure which contains all the data values of the same data type. The data items put in the array are called elements, and the first element in the array starts with index 0. Array inherit the object class, implement the serialized clonable interfaces. We can store primitive value or objects in an array. Steps of using array in Java program. Declaring a variable to refer to an array. So first we have to declare a variable and then create an array. Assessing an array element. Getting the size of an array. Array initializer and multi-dimensional array in Java. Declaration of array. Here is a data type and array name. So you can write here data type int, char, float, and here is array name. An array declaration has two components, array type, data type of elements contained within the array, and indicate this is an array, or array name, int, and array. Creating an array. An array is equal to new int 20, creating an array of integers. The programmer creates an array explicitly in a clear and detailed manner, leaving no room for confusion or doubts. Using Java new operator. In above program, allocates an array with enough memory of 20 integer elements and design elements and assign the array to the variable and array to the variable and array declared earlier. Creating an array. In general, when creating an array, we use new operator followed by data type of the array elements and then followed by the number of element desired and closed within square brackets, like new element type array size. If assessing an array element, let us consider the following code which assigns value to an array elements. Here it is. So for loop int I is 0 and array length, I is less than an array length and I, that is we are incrementing an array. This system.println, it shows reference to an array element. Append and square brackets indicate either with a variable or some expression the index of element to assess. As is mentioned earlier in Java array, assessing an array element name and the value between the square brackets indicates either variable or some other expression. The index of the element to assess. As mentioned earlier in Java array, indices begin at 0 and add at the array in length minus 1. Getting the size of an array. You can get the size of an array by writing array name dot length here. Length is not mentioned. It is property provided by the Java platform for all arrays. The for loop in our example program iterates over each element of an array, assigning value to its element. And the for loop uses the n array dot length to determine when to determine the for loop. Array initializer. The Java programming language provides one another way of creating and initializing an array. Here is an example of this syntax. Boolean answer true, false. To answer will be either true or false. So the number of value provided in between and determines the length of array. Multidimensional array. In Java, you can take multidimensional array as array of arrays. You can declare a multidimensional array variable by specifying each additional index with their inputs. In multidimensional array, here we are showing one bracket here, and in multidimensional array, for example, for showing matrix, or any table size, so you can use multi-dimensional array. So thanks for watching.